Hello. Let's cut to the chase. To make Meso, you will need levels and decent damage. If you don't have either of it, I suggest you keep grinding. However, if you have the levels but kind of lacking in damage, you can still explore these options. Number 1. Pick up every Meso coin or bag you can while farming. This is by far the most straightforward and most often looked past, because if you're lacking in Meso and you refuse to pick them up, you're the problem that you're broke. This works because I've had low level farming sessions where I picked up hundreds and thousands to millions of Meso from farming, and after each sessions, I would sell all the junk equipment that I do not need. I cannot give you an estimate of how much you can earn from this, but I would categorize this as somewhat essential for basic maintenance of gears. You can perform this by doing rotations. Pick up the bags every 2 minutes of farming, and these training sessions will never keep you broke.
Number 2. Selling dues. There's a direct method where you can earn them immediately, and there's an indirect method, which requires selling to other players via auction house. For the direct method, head to Gold Beach and fight Black Ben. You can do this on every character 5 times a day. Each finished session will give you an estimate of 2.5 million per character. Next, you can head to Aquarode where Pionis is. This is also available for every character, but there's a global cooldown for spawning Pionis since it's a shared map. You can kill 2 Pionis every channel you go to, and by the end of the session, you should have 13 million from selling all the dues. In total, your runs will earn you at least 35 million for all 10 characters combined.
Number 3. Bossing. This will start to require some damage. But even if you're weak, you can still do easy to normal bosses from Zekum to Horntail. For your main, you should always have link skills from other characters to boost up damage to help you clear normal to chaos bosses like Chaos Horntail or Hard Von Leon. For your mules, aim for easy to normal bosses like normal Zekum, normal Hilla, easy Papulatus, all the way to normal Horntail. If you have a bit more damage, you can also take on the weekly bosses like easy Cygnus, Chaos Zekum, and Hard Hilla. Your mules should be able to earn 5 million per character killing 8 easy to normal bosses, while your main can earn up to 15 million depending on which bosses you kill. For the weekly bosses, you can earn an additional 35 million.
Number 4. Extracting item crystals. You can do this towards the end of the day and extract all the equipment you got from bossing or farming. This is additional Meso you can earn if you do not sell every one of them to NPC. Usually I would just sell off the Fensalir gears or Zekum helmets or other valuable drops. Other items that do not sell for much to NPC, you can extract the item crystals. For items from level 70 to 90, you can extract intermediate crystals, and advanced item crystals can be found in equipment from level 100 to 120. These are the two more valuable crystals to be extracted.
Number 5. This should be the last step for the day. You can sell whatever good boss drops that you could find on the auction house. Things that you've extracted from equipment can also be sold here, but make sure to check all the current market prices before you list your prices. Other items that you can sell include suspicious cubes, spell traces, and also elixirs. This will not guarantee a certain amount of Meso gains, but it definitely gives you enough to continue investing into your characters.
In conclusion, pick up what you can while farming and sell valuable drops. Do your daily bosses on your main and your mules to maximize earnings. 10 characters are relatively easy to manage. Next, hunt for dues from Black Bin and also Pionis. Finally, sell everything you've earned for the day and you will hopefully get the same results as me. 100 million a day for 10 days is an easy 1 billion mesos without much skill, and this can rapidly fund your struggling characters.